Hey, tabletop fans, here we are again on a small video with Tyranids. This is a little project I'm doing for Lipsa, a friend of mine for whom I have already painted some Tyranids. You can see here in the last ranks. It's just some kind of basic paint job, but I wanted to show you what's awaiting me in the next few days or maybe weeks. We'll see. Let's get a little flyby. So two of the giants, snakes, the Tervimam, some warriors, a Zontroph, the Revenants, the Gene Stealers from the Space Hulk box, six Brood Guards, about I think 30 gargoyles. Let's see. Yes, 30 gargoyles. Some sturdy wings here. They were a pain in the ass to cut off from the resin, but okay. And some whips and bone swords. So that's what I'll be doing in the next few days. So just a moment. So I hope you had your inspiration for today, and see you next time. Bye! And something else is on my mind, which is I've got some sprues left from the wings. Not the wings themselves, but this stuff. We just take a look. It's just the resin left off the miniatures. So I had the idea, why don't I take a piece of 40k ruins and glue them on the base like this. Let's just imagine they are in a straight line. So it would be some kind of rubble or earth with some metal parts sticking out. Of course I would have to use some green stuff on that, but I think you can get the point. So instead of throwing this crap away, I would use the crap to make some terrain pieces. And here is the rest. I hope one day I can show you how it looks in the end, but for now it's just a piece of split when you're looking at it. Well, that's it, and well, see you next time, guys. Bye.